Hi, my friends. Welcome to EFCLA Children Congregations. Let us come together in worship and praise.
To lead us, we're on the right track. Oh, 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 oh. Wide open spaces for wide open eyes. We're looking ahead for the next big surprise. Oh, 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 oh. We trust, we trust, we trust in you.
Boys, girls, welcome back for Sunday worship and Sunday school. Next week, October 11th, is our church 50th anniversary celebrations. We have combined service and we have no children Sunday school. So remember, remind your parents, we have no Sunday school and you will join your parents together for the 50th anniversary celebration.小朋友早，欢迎回来我们主日崇拜跟主日学。小朋友记得哦，下礼拜是10月11号，我们教会50周年庆，我们联合崇拜10点开始，我们没有儿童的主日学哦。所以记得跟爸爸妈妈说，下礼拜是家里全家人一起崇拜，10点开始。Last week, I know the Uncle Jim talk about theAdam and Eve, right? When God made the whole world. So they make a beautiful garden for them to live. They have the fruits. God told them the fruits they can eat. Only one kind they cannot eat. But they didn't listen to God. They disobeyed God. So they're hiding. When God looking for them, they're hiding because they disobeyed God. So we know itThat is the first, we say, disobey God, sin against God. Today, we continue our story. Today, the story we talk about, God asked Noah to build in a big boat. God told Noah, build in a big boat. After God made the world, people were born, a lot of people. So Adam and Eve, they have their family, their children, and their children have the children. A lot of people in the world. And one thing's very sad, God feel very sad what's happening, because the people didn't listen to God, did not love God. They did a lot of terrible things. They took away the stuff not belong to them. They don't love each other. They make everybody angry. So God see this situation, feel so sad. Everybody did the terrible things, only Noah and his family. God told Noah, Noah, I would like you build up the big boat. Noah so surprised. Why God told him to build a big boat? Even God tell Noah how to pick up the wood, use the wood, and how long, how big. God told Noah to build the big boat. The big boat we called an ark. Even God told Noah where put the window and where put the doors. So Noah listened. First of all, Noah to find the wood. They cut the wood, they like the board, so they put together. They use the hammer to put it together, and they use the saw to cut the wood, right? So everybody see my table, a lot of wood, the tool, they can use the measure tape, and they know how to measure, right? And they have another hammer too. So Noah and his family work very hard. Finally, the big boat was finished. They built out the big boat was finished. So they know it. God loved them, God helped them to build up this big boat. Noah and his family love God, obey God by doing, building up big boat. We can do good things to show our love to obey God. Bible tell us, God made us to do good.
现在老师要来用中文讲这段故事。挪亚建方舟。当很多人出生了，这个世界上充满的人，亚当跟夏娃他们组织了家庭，他们有的孩子，他们的孩子有了孩子，所以这个世界上充满的就很多人了。那但是呢，日子一天一天的过去，神感到很伤心，因为看到这一些人都不听神的话，他们做了不好的事情，他们拿了不是属于他们的东西来用，他们彼此不相爱，彼此没有帮忙。神觉得这个世界真的是很乱，他看到了只有挪亚和他的家人是好的，是义人。所以有一天神告诉挪亚，挪亚，我要你建一个方舟，我会告诉你用什么木材做，多宽多大，门跟窗户要放哪里。挪亚真的是很讶异，神又告诉他为什么要建这个方舟呢？因为这个世界充满了恶，将来建了方舟以后，我要让下大雨变成水灾，所有的人跟地球都会被这个雨水淹没，你们家人，你跟你的家人还有指定的动物住在方舟里面是安全的。后来终于挪亚跟家人就很辛苦的开始建方舟，他们去找了木头，砍下这个树，然后 这个木头桩，钉这个木头，就像小朋友看到老师桌上有很多有这个锯子可以来锯树，对不对？锯木头，然后呢，这个尺可以量多大、多高，这个尺可以用，还有这个铁锤，这有两只铁锤，我们知道，当他们钉的木头要把它钉起来，砰砰，对不对？所以挪亚跟他的家人就很辛苦的，终于把方舟建好了。他们知道神在帮助他们，神爱他们，眷顾他们。挪亚和他的家人借着来建这个方舟，听神的话。我们同样也可以听神的话，做一些好事，行一些善事，帮助朋友，帮助的家人，彼此帮忙。圣经告诉我们，我们彼此来行善，听神的话来做事情，做好事。Right now, we have the several Bible questions to ask you. First one, what did Noah and his family do to build the ark? What did Noah and his family do to build the ark? Obey God, right? They obey God. They listen to God. God told them how big the boat. So they listen to God. Second question.What good things do you think they can help each other? They cut the tree and saw the wood and hammer the wood board together. They cut the tree, they saw the wood and they put the board together. Third question. What good things did the Noah?Do to obey God. What good things did Noah do to obey God? Building the big boat. Noah listened to God to building a big boat by God's instruction. God make us to do good. Ephesians chapter 2, 10. Bible tell us, God make us to do good.Ephesians 2:10. Let's pray. Dear God, we love you and we want to obey you. Help us do good things at home, at the school, and at our friend's house. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you, everyone. See you next week. We still have the home activity.